This is our music, the Rastafarian's religion. Reggae music beat down the walls of Babylon and set the captive free. It was ordered by the Messiah Marcos Garvey. So why wasting your time to fight down me music, hey boss? Whoa, 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 whoa. Huh. Oh yes, oh yes, I know they were trying in all ways to burn down reggae music. Trying to convince the youth, them a one day use them to refuse it, them cannot. But a regional youth man cannot refuse it or decrease it, and a bubble man will continue to increase it. I remind them that no one can stop us to play it or to skank it, cause it was ordered by the Messiah, Marcos Garvey. It has been for too long, and it's so strong. It has been for too long, and it continues to go strong. It has been for too long. And it's so strong. It has been for too long, and it continues to go strong, go strong. Selassie I, Aire.
My father.
Uh-huh, your father, the musicians.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Father.
You see the way he dressed?
Lingala, like Lingala player.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yes.
Rumba.
Rumba player.
Yeah, in Lingala, yeah. He's the firstborn.
Mm-hmm. Eldest brother.
Yeah. Second born.
Mm-hmm.
This is me.
Mm-hmm.
I'm the third born.
Mm-hmm.
And the one that is wearing red t-shirt is the fourth born. So this is my mother. Old and small.
Mm-hmm. Hello.
Just every day, but we work from Monday to Saturday.
Monday to Saturday.
Yeah, and we start from 8 to 6.
So how many years have you worked?
6 years now.
6 years.
But it's a nice job. I love it. As guys we are doing to survive. I'm doing this apart from music. This is where I get my money to record my songs and everything, so I support myself. I dream my songs. When I dream the song, I wake up and I start writing about
in the midnight.
Song. Yeah. This one is for Rumba.
Rumba, Rumba's book. Oh, okay, okay.
This is Rumba. Okay. I also to write the lyrics. Just sit here and write the lyrics.
Thank you.